Hey guys, it's Kira, and today I'll be doing a video about how you can meet all my pets. So I'm on FaceTime with Emma. You can't see Emma right now. She left to go get her pets. What it looks like. So, yeah, I have 4 hermit crabs, 1 dog, and 1 hamster.
Hey guys, it's me, Emma. So like Kira said, I'm going to be showing you my pets. This is Mr. Fluff. He is one of 2 cats. He is really adorable, and his name is Mr. Fluff because he's a little chubbier than the other cat. And so he does not want to be here. So yeah,
and Tom. He also doesn't like to be held, but he's really adorable, and he is Mr. Fluff's brother. And I'm gonna let him go now.
Okay, so this right here is Molly. She's my dog. Right over here, I'm having to bribe her with food right now. She'll stay. But yeah, that's Molly.
This is Cody. He is a Corgi Shelty mix. He's my dog. And he's 1 month old and dog year and human years. And he's 7 months old and dog years. So yeah, that's my dog. Hey guys.
Scratch doesn't want to come out because she just woke up, but this is what she looks like. She's a short-haired Syrian hamster, and she's a girl.
So this is my hermit crab, Bumbles. He's my most active hermit crab. I got him at Petco a few months ago. And yeah, Shy is always really tight in his shell. That's why we named him Shy. Or actually, we don't know if he's a boy or a girl because he's so shy and won't come out, so we can tell. This is little Hermione. She's really tiny, and she's coming out a little now. But yes, you can see how tiny she is compared to the other